is this chocolate cat wolf, and where'd you go? Ow! Oh, she's like, oh, I forgot there's no trip button. Why is it Dr. Bean? All right, so I am with... What are you doing? I am with Gotcha Life Rainbow Cat, or what I like to call her is as Rainbow Cat. We are playing a game, Intruders. Now, I didn't figure out this by myself, so... One of my friends actually showed me this game, and... Yeah, one of my friends showed me this game, and... He tried to, like, lead me through it, but I wasn't really as good. So, here I'm with her. Oh, wait. Here I'm with her and with Rainbow Cat, and there is no Little Timothy. That's the only thing that's so sad. Little Timothy's not here. Why do I keep getting in? Oh, by the way, guys, how do you like my outfit? It's new. And, oh, God, the light. That's my new little outfit. I got a little sweater. I got a new coat. Well, I got a new jacket. I got a new shirt. I got some new pants. And yeah, we're gonna get in. I don't think we're gonna make it though because of that. I'm not as good at it, but I know there's a book that will lead us through it, so we're gonna jump in right now. Oh! Are you done?
Hello, yes, I'm done.
Oh, yeah, you can also hear her kinda. We're still trying to figure out how to do the microphone.
Yeah.
But right now, we're just like going through a little meeting, so yeah, so you can still hear us.
Yeah, okay, let's go on this one.
Oh, wait, I thought we were doing the mall one.
Oh, the mall one?
Wait, no, let's do the house one, because it'd be, like, us in our house, but then we go to the mall at some kind of random time. We both have never played the mall one before, but we have tried to do this one before. So you will experience us screaming in the mall one.
Sweet.
Woohoo. I like how we're in a TV. Like, I can just do, like, a little dance, but I can't even dance, I think.
I do my little dancing.
Yeah, I can't even dance. Let me out. Will this door open? It's confirmed. The door does open.
Yeah, that's why I
was... Oh, wait, hold on.
...as a dancing mechanism.
Pause your thing real fast, and I'm gonna pause my thing real fast. And don't touch anything.
We'll be right
back. All right, we are back. We had a little error, so we are back. Also, I was going to play solo because she did betray me for another game. Oh, wait, what happened? Oh, open your hair. Okay, Rainbow Cat, I want to answer the phone first.
You can answer the phone.
Where are you going?
What do you mean?
Alright, let's see what this person has to say.
This is an official report from the police department.
What? There's little kids watching this channel!
Area. Unfortunately, the phone service will be down for repairs. Here are steps to ensure your safety if you
you hear her side too.
Intruder incident. 1. Hide and don't wander the house.
It said a cuss word.
2. Wait for the intruder.
Alright, I'm gonna read the book.
3. If the intruder sees you.
Bro!
Prepared for when you are in an intruder incident.
Oh, that didn't help at all.
Okay, so you know those little things on the bottom of the screen? Okay, so to keep them on zero, the top one, you gotta keep looking at the camera.
Yes, and I'm aware of how to play this game, even though I've died a few times. Oh! Ooh, the intruder's at the front door, that's neat.
Alright, so the top thingy that you see going up, you gotta keep looking at the camera with the lights on. So keep the lights on, actually.
Okay.
Get the phone, because that's how the other thing goes up. We don't want them both going up over 100. Get it.
Yeah, even though I've died.
Look what our mom gave us! Oh, our mom died. Look, come here. Click on this new figure. That's sad. Are we just kids? Yeah. Are we just kids?
No,
alright, where is he?
Sure.
This reminds me a lot like Five Nights at Freddy's. Get the phone.
I am.
This reminds me a lot like Five Nights at Freddy's. I should do a little playthrough of that.
You could if you want.
Alright, where is the intruder?
He's currently in the living room on cam 3, and he just moved.
Where'd you go?
I hear footsteps in the front door. Quick. All right.
Come on. Don't look at him.
Wait a minute.
You got a flashlight, too.
I heard that he's gonna get you if you don't shut the lights off.
It's fine. He shuts them off anyways.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, what the? I just chatted. Lol, why are you guys he's using me!
Oh my god, he's trying to mimic you to lure me in.
Stop looking at him! You can't move! Bro, you guys would have saw I chatted because I don't edit them. Oh god. What just happened?
I knew it! We had to have the lights on so he couldn't see us!
Don't revive. No. We go back to Lolly.
Yeah, I'm not reviving. Here, guys. We'll be right back.
Are we back? And we are going to skip this film because there are probably little kids watching this channel.
This is
skip it. We're not listening to that. Skip it! Right, I'm going to keep looking at the camera just so I can keep my thing down.
Alright, I'm going to continue my recording.
He's outside in camera one. He looks so creepy and ugly.
Yeah, hey guys, we're back after that little incident. We're actually going to not turn the lights on.
I love Seek more. He's ugly. I love Seek more. The fact that this is just like, did you turn the lights off?
Well, duh.
No, turn them back on. We gotta keep our thing low.
Oh, he's at the front door.
Turn the back on. We gotta keep the thing low. No. I'm not dying. We also have a flashlight, but that doesn't work on here. All right, make sure he's not on camp 6 or 7.
All
right, he's on camp 3. I kind of like the kitchen.
Isn't camera 3 the living room?
No, that's the kitchen.
Camera 3 is the living room.
All right, where is he? Right. Oh, he's in 6. Turn off the light.
I am. Come on.
You got a flashlight too, but we don't use it. Well, I swear, if he uses me in the chat, I'm gonna keep looking in the chat. Oh god.
He's knocking. He acts like we're really about to open the door for someone that you know is on the loose.
I want to know what's on Cam 8. I just have a... Don't move! At least you're not looking at him. No, you can't. You'll die. Yeah, you'll die. I played this before, and you die when you look at him. It's even in the book. Go away! My thing's going up! He sounds like a zombie.
Alright,
go. Get the lights back on. We gotta keep our thing low.
Yep, I'm aware. Turn
the
lights back.
Alright, where is he? Alright, he's on.
Where is this goofy man?
This reminds me a lot of Five Nights at Freddy's. I want to know what's in Camp 8, though. Oh, hurry up.
Don't worry, I got it. Every single time the phone goes off.
Is that just going to be your job, technically?
Yes, that will be my job.
Alright, we're going to see if we can actually beat this game.
Dude, I wonder what this guy looks like in the basement.
Wait, there's a basement here?
Yes, in camera 5, it's basement.
Oh, that's so creepy.
Yeah, I know.
I want to know what's on camp 8, though, because that seems interesting. All right, I'm going to go in the book.
The lights went out.
Oh, what did that do? Okay, I can never figure that out. Okay, where is he? Oh, we need to figure... Okay, this is the only thing I don't get. It's like, how do we...
Here, I replaced the fuses.
Wait, how did you do that? Oh, are you serious?
Well, basically, yeah, you did the right thing. You collected the fuses from the power outage thing.
Turn the lights back on. Our thing's going too high.
And then I went to the box and collected the
Wait, there's a box? Oh, okay, now I see, alright. I always died on that part. Alright, keep her thing low. Make sure he's on 6 or 7.
He's not in the hallway, nor in the backyard.
We just gotta keep an eye for 6 and 7 mostly, because that's where he is.
So where is this goofy man?
I'm gonna pause the recording for now, because I don't know how long this will take. Never mind, he's here! Get in. Close it.
Good.
Why'd you call him Goofy? He's ugly. Did he just... Stop hiding, guys. We need to watch where this dude's going. Girl, why would you say that?
Stop hiding, guys. We need to watch where this dude goes. Trust this.
That's so creepy. Last time he used me, now it's using you.
I wonder if the intruder looks like...
I wonder, does he say that if we miss a step? I want to know. Stop whispering. My audience don't like it. Did he just tell me to be quiet? I just heard a shush. I just keep looking at the chat. You know what? I'm going to respond to you.
I really want to look at him, though.
All right, what happens if I respond? The phone. Get the phone. Bro, sounds like he's still here.
It's possible in the vent, believe it or not.
Oh. Wait, hold up. Is it from the...
I don't see him in the ventilation.
Wait, there's a vent here? Oh, wait, I saw him. He's on cam 9 or was it 4? I swore he was in the basement.
He's on camera 2.
Oh, that's so creepy. He just zoomed into the camera. All right, I'm keeping an eye on 6 and 7.
He zoomed into the camera?
No, I keep an eye on 6 and 7 just to make sure he's not there. Because that's the closest to us.
All right. Oh, he's at the front door.
This is giving me so much of, like, Five Nights at Freddy vibes. I do like this little noob action figure. That's cute.
Oh, my God. That's so creepy. Check the basement stairs quick.
You know what? I'll just check on your screen. I just go to your channel.
He's so scary. Dude, his eyes are glowing.
Yeah, no wonder. I'm keeping an eye on 6 and 7, but I do want to see him in the basement action. Oh, wait, where is he? Alright, he's not there. Where'd he go? What's on Camp 8? It's like Five Nights at Freddy's. I want to know what's in there. Oh, he's in 3. That's so creepy. I wish he could go to 9, 4, and then 5, because I wanna see him in the basement.
Eric, footsteps, get in the closet.
Oh, go. Close it.
I wanna look at him so bad.
Oh man, if I recorded this with my friend that I played with that showed me this game, I actually stared at him and he didn't kill me. But it's like a one-time chance.
We shouldn't stare at him.
No! I'm not trying to die from this progress.
He's built like a friend. Oh.
That was me, actually. I broke that. Oh, I did say no to him, and I'm screaming. Alright. My thing's going up. I wonder if the thing goes up higher from how farther you go. I don't know.
I can feel his presence.
Sure. Wait, we have a backpack?
Backpack?
What was a backpack for? Okay, go. Every time we go to this part, I keep looking down. Oh, my thing's so high!
Not to fear, for I have turned on the lights, which can reduce your anxiety.
No, my thing went back up. What's in Cam 8? I wanna know. Where is he?
Everything's going well. That's
crazy. Yeah, it's like I wonder if it's like Five Nights at Freddy's, you gotta just wait until 6 a.m.? Alright, he's okay, I'm gonna read the book again. Is there, like, any advice?
Okay, he's moving. Uh-oh.
Hey, I'll get them. Get the new batteries.
Yeah.
I'll get the phone. You do the phone. I'll do the batteries.
Yeah, I just fixed the phone. There we go.
Hey, where is he? Oh! Hide, he's in 7. Oh, get the phone.
The phone service has now been restored.
Get in the closet.
We can now start taking calls.
What just happened?
Oh. You're escorted, but the intruder remains on the loose.
We survived!
Yay! Let's go!
Now we're gonna do the mall.
The mall?
Oh, after it's done loading. I was gonna hide like cats as I usually do, but this time I wasn't just cause it's kind of like a short game. Alright, so for me, I'm gonna keep these videos separated so you can. So these videos are gonna be separate for me. I'm not gonna keep them together so you guys could just. I'll just pop that in the link. Bye for now.
I'm pretty sure we're just gonna make a part two.
I don't know. Well, I'm just gonna record this separated because I'm not trying to have two recordings.
Yeah, my video's probably gonna stop on me if I try making a longer video.
So we'll see you guys back.